What time does the sun come up?
4, I think.
Don't let the sun go down on me.
It should have just come up. We ended it at 4, and then I guess Gavin stood around for a while, so it was probably 5. And then
probably 5 or 6 right now.
Sun
so
comes up at 4.
Oh, we lost 4 hours.
Jeez.
Are you fucking Gavin! Serious, you cocksucker?
8:30 in the morning.
So we just ended the last part. You left. You're the only one that didn't quit. So now we start. It's 8:30 in the morning. We lost 4 hours on day 6. How dare you,
I think
sir?
I've been abducted. What happened?
Damn
I'm missing
it.
Time.
Damn it.
Or at least it's nice and sunny.
The fucking last part, Gavin's like, oh, we gotta get out earlier. We gotta get out there.
I had to go talk to Matt.
Hey, Ryan, when I'm taking
no one stopped you from talking to Matt. You should have quit the game.
When I'm taking trap damage. Focused. Yeah. Okay, well, it looks like it went away. I guess that doesn't mean anything. Huh? That's not like a continuous damage thing, right?
Oh
I mean,
God.
Yeah, if you're standing on the spike, you will keep getting...
All right, I'm going to go south,
you can,
Jeremy,
you
for the...
You bleeding because of that.
I don't have a bleeding icon, though. I just got the nug.
What are you going for, Michael?
The water.
It's to the north.
I thought you said
I
south.
Mean, I'm headed back your way with a shitload of it.
I mean, I got jars to do nothing with.
So. Michael, I'm going to be heading north. I'm going to try to get to the trader.
That's good. Oh, I'll go with you.
We should make that a whole quest thing, though.
Okay, well,
I'll wait until you get back in a supermarket.
I mean, do we want to do that? Sure.
You
I
got
mean,
the trader?
It's north a bit.
Mm-hmm. Plus,
my athletics are level 20.
You're going to want to make sure you take all the tokens with you.
I got them.
I don't think I have any tokens.
Well, well there's a bunch in the chest. And
yeah,
the
I
money. Like, get the money.
I got the
get
money.
The money.
I got
like
the
old
money
cash?
Yeah.
He takes old cash?
Yeah.
What's he do with that shit? No good anymore.
Whatever
man,
he
I don't know.
So goddamn feels like.
Okay, goddamn.
Dude loves it.
Wait, what the hell?
Door.
Oh, that was weird. Unmarked oh, I didn't realize door. There was a top and a bottom to the fridge. I got nervous.
It's yeah. a vault door? Nice.
Yeah, it's you can make a pretty robust
hard
door.
Drop straight north, Jeremy. Just so you know.
Okay.
Gotta go east a bit. I'll walk around that zombie that was crawling towards me.
I love zombies, right?
What did I leave? I left some fat.
All right, off I go.
There we go.
Michael, you yucking? I'm picking up some yucks.
Yep. So yeah, Michael, to the northwest.
Oh,
you're gonna
want
to go west more to get to where the water is.
You alright, Gavin?
Oh shit, dude, we could knock this down.
What?
There's a whole thing on stilts. Oh, I saw it. Yeah, I saw that in the distance. Dude, I'd honestly crossed my mind.
Let's whale on it.
All right, fine. Detour. Take a detour from the water just to whale on this thing because it did look.
Okay,
look
before we
good.
Whale on it, let me check if there's anything good in it.
Well, yeah.
I am wet.
I mean, if we wailed on it, though, the good stuff would just fall out, right?
Or it would just break.
Oh,
it.
I see what you guys are heading for. And I like where your mind is.
Oh, a backpack.
Coming up, boy.
It's a moldy backpack.
Nice.
Yeah, grab it.
All right, got some clubs.
And, there's the drop Michael's talking about.
Yeah,
oh,
did
my
you
leg.
Jump off?
My leg.
I told you to walk around.
Ah.
Oh, shit.
Whatever.
Yeah, fucking zombie ran up the ladder.
Oh, you serious? Son of a bitch, we gotta knock this thing down ASAP.
Fucking club, bitch!
God, this bookstore sucks.
I got him.
Paper.
He's done for.
Ryan, how do I make a splint?
It's like wood and cloth fragment, I think.
Yeah, that's it.
Splint. Craft.
Oh, you died. Alright,
empty
up.
Jar, you lose. Somebody's lucky. I found an extra schematic.
Oops!
Back.
What?
Oops!
What'd you do, buddy?
It leaked!
Oh my
oh,
god,
that water
the water tower is flooding.
That's awesome.
Oh, I'm just pushing me away! Oh.
I'm fighting a zombie right here, but...
I know how to make a bunch of guns
oh,
now,
damn,
too.
Dude. I mean, my water physics aren't looking great because they're on, like, zero. I don't know what it looks to you.
It looks like garbage.
Okay, it looks like garbage to me, too. I'm just checking. You got zombies behind you, Gav. Behind
I'm just
you.
Trying to swim up it.
You need to get the hell out of there.
There's actually water inside. It's amazing.
Yeah,
I'm
told
on
you
it,
would
Michael.
Be.
I didn't think this was a water tower.
Little Jay.
Oh, dude,
you got a gun.
Dual-wielded?
Ow. Feel free to shoot this bitch. Killing me, though. All right, she's dead.
Yeah.
All right, time to go.
Oh, nice. I got 21 skill points to spend.
Yeah, I killed the.
Oh, yeah, I should do that. I should spend some
I killed
skill
the zombie
points.
That was coming at me, and it had guns and ammo on it.
Nice. Damn.
It had a pistol and some bullets.
Camel I can
the
use.
Ostrich Hotel.
Oh, shit. I decapitated her.
Looks 40.
All right, I'm running home.
I'm on the hunt.
Oh, yeah, she had all kinds of pills. Not really, she just had two.
Are you still here, boy?
Yeah. There's evil that needs to be dealt with.
Yeah.
Ah, fuck tools. You, dog. Shit. Oh, okay, I can make a concrete now.
Oh, nice.
So I need,
you keep
but I need
shopping,
an I need a bunch.
Us.
I need 20 more points.
I need an engine.
Oh man, I'm getting
I'm just gonna
good.
Save it then.
Are you gonna see it when it falls?
Yeah. If you want me to.
Shit.
Oops. It's hard to know where
fuck
the water
you, dog.
Is.
Ow.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, wow.
Oh, I almost died. Oh,
oh wow.
What happened?
That was
did you
wicked.
Guys fill it?
Alright, there's a permanent water spring.
It fell.
Yeah.
Can we, yeah, can we, like, get this water?
Yeah, dude, totally.
We can
get a
scoop
bucket?
It?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's awesome.
Or maybe there's... if you have a,
I'll see if I can fill my jars.
Holy shit, Michael, to the northwest there's a alright.
You are wet. Oh, I know.
Just to the north-northwest is a giant, thing of water as well.
Yeah, I filled it.
I can't fill it.
Bottled murky
water.
Oh,
there we go. Yeah.
It's not clean.
But, I mean, it's kind of bullshit that it's not clean because it was in a water tower. But yeah, Jeremy, this is my probably even closer now.
Wow.
This monstrosity is now like an infinite water supply.
Yeah.
I'm going to mark this.
We don't need a lake.
I'm going to mark this on the map.
You can make a permanent mark, too. You don't have to even make the temporary ones.
It looks so weird.
What is that save waypoint?
Yes, I think so. You
save
can also
waypoint.
Share
I'm going to make it. None of these pictures really apply, so I'm just going to make it an X water.
By the way, the trader is totally across this lake.
How do I share it?
It's under the menu where the like the leaderboard is.
Just not sure.
No, I'm sorry. That. Under map on the left side at the very top, there's uh-huh. share waypoint.
There we go.
Player, Lad Michael, shared marker.
Thank you,
Michael.
All right, so there's an X northeast of the map, or the base and the bunker. That X is a water tower that's got, it appears to be infinite water.
I don't see it, but maybe that's only because I don't have that map area open.
Oh, shit. I'm in trouble.
What's up? What's up,
bleeding.
Lil J?
I'm bleeding.
I'm running to you, Lil J.
I'm bleeding bad.
Take some pills.
I don't have anything with me.
I got pills. Run. I'm running north. Run south.
I'm running towards you.
Oh my god, no, I have 109 fever.
You need a bandage of some kind.
I need a bandage.
No, I know you need a bandage, but pill will at least keep you alive temporarily.
I don't know that that's true. You may bleed out faster than the pill.
Oh boy, Michael. I'm right here. Michael.
Hang on.
Oh, goodbye, Michael.
No.
Goodbye, everyone.
No!
You died?
Yeah,
dead.
I watched him die. That's your stuff's here, though. It's safe.
Yeah. I died.
What happened? You get got?
Yeah, I was looking at my map to see where the traitor was.
Oh, plane.
The plane.
I got fucking 8.
He's flying right over the house. Oh, perfect. He dropped something right just northwest of the house.
Oh, well, that's where.
Let me see if I can grab it.
I'm gonna head towards
it.
Oh,
I'm right here, dude.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go. No, I'll get this supply drop and then I'll head back. If I don't drop dead of exhaustion, by the way, I am at 111 degrees, though.
Well, it's raining by the house, so if you head over this way, it's probably gonna cool off.
Oh, yeah, I think. Nope. No, I'm good.
Are you dying or living?
Well, I thought I was dying from exhaustion or like melting to death or something, but I think I just ran into a cactus. So that's why I pulled it back.
Nice. I like how you don't lose health when you run out of like food or water. You just drop dead.
You just die. Yeah. No, I'm good on food and water. I'm just fucking hot.
I should check myself.
Oh, 81 you know what? I've got yucca juice, don't I? Shit, I don't. I can make some, actually.
I feel colder. Did I kill a deer and not skin it? I don't remember.
Give me that yucca.
Come on.
Give me the yucca. Stop my guy's like hyperventilating.
Stupid deer.
God damn it.
I don't actually need that. So you all right, Jeremy?
There's just zombies near my backpack.
There we go. There's some yucca juice for me.
How do you get rid of diarrhea?
Actually, the tea. Goldenrod or, I think goldenrod tea is what
I'm
you
pooping
need.
My pants right now.
Oh, are you?
Did you drink
well,
bad
I've got,
water?
Like, I've got the symbol of butt mud.
Why did
butt
you? Mud. Why did you drink bad water?
Because I had 0%
so much
thirst.
Good water.
Well, not right.
20 miles away.
I got 16 skill points. I need 14 more to get up to cement mixing.
Oh yeah, what
in
should
construction
I,
tools? Yeah.
What should I get next? I have like 20 skill points to spend or something.
Well, I've been getting the ones that let you run further because we've been doing so much running around that so it reduces your.
So like, what are those? What's
it's
the,
run
what are those forest called?
Run. Is what it's called.
So like the reference to this comic book or something.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely. All right, beautiful, beautiful.
Jack, okay. You still working on the bunk?
It's looking pretty solid, Gavin. I'm pretty happy with
I'm
it.
I'm so happy you're in Let's Plays. Just so
no one else will do what
like
I do.
We can just bugger about, but we'll still survive because you put all the work in.
Yeah.
It's awesome. It's like the guy who runs around with a shield in Rainbow Six.
Which is also Jack.
Also Jack.
Yeah, it's also me.
It's class.
Oh, I ran right into a cactus.
I don't actually know anyone like that in real life.
I like doing that. I mean, I play support. Like, that is my role. I play.
I could definitely die here.
What are you dying from?
Just heat.
Oh, yeah, that's bad.
116.
It's rough.
I'm good on food and water.
Take your clothes off.
I have no clothes on.
Yeah, that's... sunglasses, if you can find some sunglasses, those help.
Do they really?
Yeah, they actually
supply crate.
Make you cooler to wear
We've
sunglasses.
We've got a sniper rifle receiver, sledgehammer schematic, first aid kits, some beakers, some antibiotics, and shotgun slug schematic. So not great, but I'll take it.
Okay.
Shit.
Oh shit, there's a house right here. I'm gonna duck into this house for a second.
All right, my stamina is up to 106 now.
Nice, mine's 92, because I fucking suck.
Nah, you don't suck, Michael.
I do, Jack. I do.
Nah.
I died.
Have my steel arrow. Jesus, those cost so much.
Ah!
Gavin?
Busted my leg.
Oops, missed it. Oh, I gave my fucking axe to Jeff, didn't I? Damn it.
Shit. Ow. Oh, you've got to be shitting
the dicks
off of my body.
Oh, what a fucking shot. What a sniper shot. Fucking zoom in on that.
What happened?
I sniped a pig.
Nice.
It was an awesome shot. I was pretty happy with it.
You are so full of turds, I can't believe it.
Oh, God vitamins damn it. Also fix dysentery.
Is that a plane?
Your skill in blade weapons is now level 2. No. Planetary game.
Skill in miscellaneous crafting is now level 35.
Oh, God.
What is all this shit?
Oh, God.
Animal fat. I can't carry this.
Is there anyone at the house?
What?
Is there anyone at the house?
I am.
I'm running back. I'm bleeding again.
Jesus, Jeremy. What happened?
I got bit once and I started bleeding.
You need a bandage?
Yeah.
All right, I have one for you. Where are you at? Wait, are you coming from the northwest?
Yeah.
All right, I'm running to you.
I'm out of stamina.
Really? Am I full in liquids? How close are you?
I am. I'm pretty close. I'm just over that ridge.
That'll fix this. Burp. I'm assuming you're the yellow color.
Probably.
Let me check the map.
Oh, God.
I got there. Oh, no.
Whoa.
You're blue. All right, Jeremy, if you run to your right, towards me.
Are you... Oh.
Jeremy, you gotta stop bleeding so much. There you are. There you are. Jeremy, stop. Stop.
I need it. I need it.
Such a little bleeder.
I need it.
Did I drop? What did I drop?
Heal.
I feel like I dropped something.
Heal. I'm not bleeding anymore, please.
You better?
Oh, I was so close to death. Okay, but now I need to go inside because that bite that made me bleed also infected me. That zombie fucked me up.
She got bit once.
Once.
And that guy just ruined your whole goddamn day.
There. We done? We fucking done? Jesus.
Well,
fuck the traitor. I'm not
going
for it anymore.
At least you can't really get bit again. Well, I mean, you can, but you won't get infected for a little bit.
I need some arrows.
Dude, there's no way I'm getting to that traitor. Are you kidding me?
What else can I do? Will you just die? How about a spike club to the head? Oh. Oh, there we go.
How do I make a waypoint?
God damn it.
Oh, nice.
Too much water.
Again, nice shot. Yep, I dropped my fucking bone shiv, but that's okay.
Michael, how do you make a waypoint?
Just click on the map.
Just like right click on the map.
And then just say quick waypoint?
Yeah, quick waypoint is just for you, and it's like, I don't know if it disappears after a while or whatever.
Yeah.
Save waypoint, and then you have to like share it.
There's a hunting knife. Shit. Right,
I just want to make this because it will show me how far it is. The traitor is 4 kilometers away.
Yeah, he's a ways.
And it's across a lot of water. I don't think I'd be able to make it there.
Yeah, there's not like a boat you can make, so.
Really?
I don't think so. Is there?
I don't know. I would assume there would have been a boat.
Why would you assume?
Seems like pretty common.
Boaty.
Does seem useful, but. Whoa. Back off, woman.
Michael, are you out and about right now?
Yes.
Making a
splint. Have we been in that house?
For my leg.
That I'm right next to? No. I mean, there's a house I'm right next to.
Yeah, I think
that I haven't been in. I just kind of ducked. I was on my way over to it, and I ended up fighting a bunch of zombies and shit. But no, I didn't check it out.
I'm hunted. Who sees me? Oh, there you are. Jeremy, is that you up there?
I was cooling off. Are you heading towards the house?
I'm heading towards the house.
All right, I'll meet you.
That was weird. There's someone. They don't have a name above them.
We don't know how to make a hunting knife. Nobody does, right?
No.
Okay. So I'm risking my life to bring one back, so.
I got 49 9mm rounds. If anybody's got a...
I'm shooting a 9mm right now.
I also have a 9mm.
Well.
What level?
Mine's
an 80, so it's not great.
Mine's a 77, so it's worse.
Damn it. Leave me alone, woman.
Your wife calling you again?
No.
You firing an arrow at me, Kev?
Are you at the house, LJ?
Yeah.
I just heard past me.
Nice, I leveled up again. Jeremy, I can see you. Turn around.
What adventure are you on?
Turn around.
Who?
Oh, there you are.
Anyone?
Anything good in there?
I didn't go in yet.
I'm just trying to come home. I keep finding shit that I
He's
trying to
take coming home. He's coming home.
I don't know, shit in
Tell
here
the
empty.
World Ryan's coming home. I mean, boys, it looks exactly like the first house.
There's a metal
found.
Door downstairs, Michael.
Did you guys break my bed?
I didn't.
Michael
I didn't.
Was looking for a flashlight under the beds.
No,
that was a while ago.
That was only mine.
God,
just...
that bunker looks so damn good.
Thank you. Pretty happy.
It's getting loud over here, Jeremy.
Yeah, there's a couple of.
Somebody cleared this out. Everything's empty in here.
I bet there's a safe in the basement, though.
Second floor is empty.
Oh, a safe?
Yeah. It sounds really fucking loud.
Safes are. Eh.
I'm dealing with it.
Where are you? Are you fighting him outside?
Yeah.
All right.
There we go.
I'm gonna start bashing the door.
Quieter now.
It's a bit quieter, yeah.
Wish the game's controller support worked better than it does.
Yeah.
The only reason I would prefer to play this with a controller is just for sprinting. Like click to sprint would be great. Them now.
I'm gonna mash
the shit
I'm coming
button.
In for me, so you know.
I need to make a new axe.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. See you later, pal. Sounds like there's more.
Not immediately out front, so they must be lingering.
That thing sounds pissed.
Alright, so how close do you think we are to rebuilding society? You getting there?
Well, if we gotta impregnate Gavin first.
Okay.
Why am I the carrier?
I mean, you're the most feminine.
That's not true. I'm hairy as hell.
Yeah, but that's just physically.
Yeah.
So we'll pretend
we're talking attitude.
Yep. There's a save.
There it is.
Let's start pounding.
Yep. Hang on. Let me get my new axe out.
Should we put a new door, like, on the front door so they can't just come up to us and murder us? Or just, like, a piece of wood or something?
I mean, you're probably safe if you don't hear anything.
No, we hear them.
Oh.
They're snarling.
Yeah, there's one right there.
Oh, I walked right into one and she missed me. Dumbass.
You or her?
Her.
All right. Oh my god, that's
Do you have anything
so
good?
Bad. No.
Why can't I
Nurse
get in?
Usually has
because
some pills.
You're walking into me. Oh, Gavin, one's coming up.
Oh, what the hell?
There's my dog.
Where am I?
I'm almost home.
Am I in the wall?
I don't know what you're doing, man.
Again?
You see me?
How do I can't keep track of
Gavin,
you all the time,
do?
Okay?
Can you see
you're
me?
You're stuck in the fucking lamp.
We gotta dig him out?
Can you get me out of this lamp? Nope, there we go.
All right.
Gavin.
All right.
All right, let's take this safe down.
Let's do it.
Dude, I came for the- I came when
the
I heard
the lighting
safe.
Would kind of pick a mood.
Oh, man. Three of us? We're unstoppable.
Wait. At least let's make it look nice in here.
Okay. There you go.
Has anyone got an angle on the door just in case it
nope.
stumbles?
Although we should hear him. Should.
This is how we get trapped in this room. Small, tiny room.
One zombie comes in and kills all three of us. I do have stinky meat on me, too.
Same.
Oh, you do?
All right.
Well, like fresh animal.
Michael, you've got like a gutsy six pack.
Yeah, I know.
You got like a six pack with love handles.
Did you like that?
I'm hunted. Who's hunting me?
Oh, we're tearing through this.
Who wants some?
Did you customize your guy?
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
I crafted this guy.
I did as well.
God. I'm shooting so poorly.
My stamina is not refilled.
Well, you know.
Are you still swinging?
It's probably because I've got poo.
And you still got poo sickness?
I got poo sickness.
Actually, yeah, I think that can do that.
I'll get some yuccas down, see if that settles my stomach.
Yeah, shove it in there. I'm glad Gavin came over here to watch us hit this thing.
Yeah, eat some yucca and shit on the floor.
This is gonna get us infected.
They're not attracted to feces, are they?
Oh, we'll find out.
Oh, you can make a fire axe?
All right, guys, you got 4 hours left of daylight.
All right, we're good. We're almost,
would be
we almost
8 hours,
this thing open.
But, you know, Gavin.
Yeah, that was pretty sweet of you.
Oh, what did I do? There you go.
Oh, there it goes.
Yeah, also, Gavin, if you have no stamina,
oh,
you,
that's a screamer.
You might
want
to start working
your
way back to base since you can't run.
Hang on. Safe's about to crack.
You need help, Jeremy?
No, there she is.
Oh, what?
All right.
Now we can open it.
Jack, I have a present for you.
Hunting rifle parts and pistol barrel. So,
schematic for nail gun.
Best ever.
Shit.
Did you just fire something at me? I'm still a zombie.
All right, should we head back?
Yeah.
Oh, there you are.
Man, we really haven't gone on one good raid. We went to that apartment, which ended in horror.
That was great.
I mean, it was cool, but
no,
we didn't get
shit from
it.
You do not kill me this close to home.
We just didn't get anything.
That's true, we did. I mean, I learned to make like a sniper rifle
fuck
kit,
off.
But...
Oh, Michael.
Oh, I need help.
Oh,
I need help.
Oh, what happened, Michael?
Oh, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. They stunned me, and I thought I was done for.
Yeah, we gotta work on armor. Jack, you said you learned how to make some, right?
Oh, you need to get out of that house, man.
Iron armor is great.
There's
it'll
like five or six
and
heading towards
also,
it.
It
come on. Don't do this thing right now. Don't do this to me right now. Oh,
no, Jeremy!
Little Jay!
It did that thing. I don't know if anyone's had it happen to them before. When you stay zoomed in on your arrow, even though you're not pulling one.
There you go.
It did that to me.
Make one of those. Why don't
you? Oh, God. Gav, we should just run.
Have you got any water?
Yes.
Can I eat it?
I get the hell away from
there. There's an ant crawling on me. Again?
What the fuck is going on in this
I mean, we have ants. Ryan said that like last week.
I really did. They're everywhere when the rain comes out here.
Michael, I got the shit.
Hey, Gav, stop moving.
I need a food juice.
Here, drink some yucca.
Food juice? Yep.
Here, there's two yucks for you.
100%
food juice.
I guess
I could have made yucca juice.
All right, where do I put supplies now?
Shit, I should actually drink one of those.
I can make you some juice.
So where's the bunker just for when day seven happens?
I mean, I'm slowly figuring we'd move into the bunker.
Shit, I don't have
it's
an empty glass jar.
Large,
I got some.
Jack.
No,
there's
I,
a
I'm
second
good.
Floor, Ryan.
I'm good. I'll drink water.
I mean, it's still pretty petite.
All right.
I mean, I'm not.
I'm saying it'll keep us alive.
Not denigrating your work. It looks like you put a lot of effort into it.
Are you jipping the bunker?
Yeah, you seem
not,
you seem
I'm not jipping the bunker.
What'd you say about
you're
it?
Shitting
right?
on the bunker.
I'm not shitting on the bunker.
That's Gavin.
You said it doesn't look, you know, big.
Yeah.
Yeah, as soon as I can close my anus, I think I'll be good for a while, but.
We'll come back.
I feel colder.
You colder?
Yeah.
I'm 114 degrees Fahrenheit.
You should drink some yucca juice.
I did. I just chunked a barrel.
Right, let's
you
let's get the fuck out of the sun.
You have got to be shitting my dick off
what?
Of me.
I've got the teeth. Oh, no!
Jeremy, what happened?
Broke
my leg.
Gavin.
I'm done for!
Run away. Gavin! He just got caught by zombies.
I got poo. I got bum poo, so I can't run.
Yeah. If only someone had warned
me. Gav, I'll try and clean off your corpse, so you can come back and grab your stuff if you want.
Yeah.
My miscellaneous crafting is now level 40.
So what else do we need to do before night 7?
I mean, theoretically, we're good. Jack's got the base.
I got ourselves a bunker. I mean,
the fuck away from me.
It's pretty good.
We're about out of clay in the forge over here. I must get more over there.
Yeah, I got a bunch of clay.
I got 21 skill points.
They called me a fool when I made that extra splint by accident.
Gav, your stuff is clear
out of clay.
When you respawn if you want to go back for it. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yep. Just sprained my leg. Ow.
There we go. Oh, get that. Smear that splint on my face.
Oh, shit. Just
scared me, Gavin.
Oh, nice. Good thing I already have a splint.
Sorry, Ray.
I was like, ah, there's someone in here. Bullets.
Oh, dude, having stamina is the best.
Now that you've died.
Yeah. It's a real cleanse.
Coming back.
Oh, I made it. Plenty of time to spare back at the house. Man, I got a pretty good haul. Nothing, no, like, good treasure, but a general scavenging session. I got a lot of animals, a lot of meat.
General stuffiness.
Wood frame.
Yeah, like, no rare parts,
Jack, do you have
but, you know, 10 raw meats.
Analog over there?
14 animal hides.
Okay.
Ryan, but we can pull one downstairs.
Oh, there's some red tea in here.
Because we got 75 pieces of raw meat.
I got two beakers in here. Oh, God! Jesus!
What's up?
I just turned around and saw you. You look like the nightmare version of Cupid.
I'm here.
Not to, like, you know, body shame or anything.
No, of course not. All right. Iron.
I'm going to put...
Sledgehammer.
Just a shit ton of valuable water iron over here.
The sledgehammer is one of the best weapons for cracking skulls with a better chance to score a critical blow.
It's great.
Oh. Well, do we have forged iron? I'll make it right now.
Yeah, we do. How much you need?
30.
Here you go. I'll put it in here.
Oh, man. Thanks.
Hang on, I need...
Is that like a melee weapon that would replace the club?
Yes.
And probably
in fact,
way
it's
better.
It's great for knocking holes in buildings, too. You should make one for all of us as soon as we can afford
it. What is it?
A sledgehammer.
I think I actually have a sledgehammer schematic as well. I haven't built any yet.
Whoever can make them
should
make them.
Where did you put the iron, Ryan? Forged iron?
The chest right here in the middle.
I just didn't know if you wanted to, like, where.
Oh, shit.
Let's see.
Somebody's huffing.
Is it me?
I'm healing. I have the fucked up leg.
Oh.
So maybe it's me. But I already used the splint.
Okay. Tallow, what am I missing?
Alright. Damn, 4 minutes to make this thing.
Oh,
should
fuel.
We start a yucca farm?
Can you do that? You got
well,
some
I mean,
seeds?
Yucca seeds.
I could probably make one on top of my bunker.
There you go.
Or our bunker, excuse me.
Yucca's great.
Okay, good correction.
Fucking superfood.
What does first aid kit do?
It restores health and stops bleeding.
Gotcha.
Or you give it to Jeremy and then he gets himself killed.
Yep.
Also true.
All right.
It probably, like, doesn't take up a lot of water or,
no, it
hydration.
Doesn't. It doesn't
dehydrate
you.
That's what I'm looking for. Stupid.
All right, I'm going to make yucca seeds.
Yuck.
How do you make yucca seeds?
You just demolish a yucca fruit.
Oh, that's cool.
We do have a lot. We've got 150 yucks in the fridge right now.
But what's the return on that? Do you get, like, more seeds than fruit? Because otherwise, it's just if it's one-to-one, that's not really helping us.
No, I know.
It would be nice to plant them outside, though, just so we don't have to deal with them. Like, taking up all the fridge
space. It's all about renewable forestry, Ryan.
Biofuel.
I mean, I'm all about it.
Biofuel is made at the campfire and can be used to make gasoline.
Yeah, we should try to make a car.
Can't make a car.
Well, a bike or something. Like, something, some sort of mode of transportation.
Yeah. We're gonna need to learn to make a bike.
Should I make tallow with animal fat or just save it?
I think that's the only thing you can make with animal fat, so might as well, because you make torches out of them. I have a shitload of torches down the bunker.
There's some cooking in there right now.
Now there's some more.
Might as well grab some more.
By the way, I put a bunch more water over here in the health.
Yeah, I saw that.
Because there's just too much water.
I'm boiling like 50 bottles.
All right.
So everybody should actually start holding on to like 15 bottles if we have
a
shitload.
Stack at all times.
I just dropped some vitamins in the med chest as well.
I got 21 skill points now.
21 skill?
I
should
30s make concrete.
Yeah, it was just one seed. So what do I do with it? I just put it in the floor.
You get one seed for breaking one fruit?
Yeah.
That's terrible.
Unless one seed grows multiple fruits.
It is night, boys.
Yep. So, bunker?
Bunker's pretty safe.
Oh, Ryan, I just put 49 9mm rounds in the chest if you
nice,
want to grab those.
Nice, Gavin.
Oh, sure.
If you're
so
inclined
cute.
To shoot. There, it's at the bottom. Oh here, let me get out
there
of here.
Too.
Dude, it's like Bloody Farm.
It's on the bottom row.
Figured out you might as well just go ahead and shoot most of the time.
It's like Bloody Farm, Gavin.
It's like Bloody Stardew Valley. I was trying to remember the name of that game.
It's like Bloody Farm.
I was like, farmed you? That's not right.
No, definitely not.
Do I need to water this? Maybe I'll put yucca juice on it.
Man, I went out there with my bone shiv and my bow and arrow like, I'm gonna go hunting. I killed one chicken and then died twice.
It's a hell of a hunter right there.
It's not ideal, Jeremy.
God damn it.
A chicken? You could have just gone out there with your fists.
I also bled to death and I think I had 4 bandages on.
Jesus.
I was not efficient out there.
I'm yucking home. Yucking home. Tell the world that I'm yucking home.
Is there not anything in that window? No, there's not. Okay.
Potato seeds.
Yeah, we need potatoes and shit. That's how you make stews.
Potatoes.
All right. What's up there, Jeremy? You drawing down, son? You want to do this?
We got like 90 animal hides.
Oh, Jesus.
Let's
shoot first. What are you guys doing?
Shooting.
Are you shooting at the bunker?
I'm just shooting at each other.
We popped the cap off.
Just having some fun.
You know.
All right,
boys,
Jeremy,
will be boys. It's just locker room talk.
That's awesome.
Jesus, there's a lot of things going in this.
Yeah.
We have so much goddamn yucca.
And water.
We got yucca and water.
And we got yucca plants growing
outside.
Okay,
because we were short as shit on water for a while.
Well, okay, we've conquered food and thirst.
So you know what?
I think we haven't conquered glass jars, though.
Well, you know, they're full of water right now. As soon as they're not, we're good again.
So tomorrow is fucking day 7, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hell of a ride, boys.
Yeah, well, we'll find out how
we're here already.
Is that in
Jack's
this video or the next
holds up.
Well, the beginning of day 7.
If everyone's at the bunker protecting it, like, we should be fine.
Hey, everyone make sure you quit the game.
Yeah, thanks.
Well, I'm going to shut down the server as soon as we're done here.
That said, it was your fault.
No, I said quite clearly that everyone should leave.
Yeah. I'm going to make a torch.
That's a mega oops on my part. It's a mega my bad. Did the ladder to the roof get knocked down?
Yep.
Yeah. Oh. Any more guns we can make in the short term?
Oh, did you hit me? I didn't see your arm swing, but as you went by, I heard...
Yeah, you heard the thud.
Yeah.
I know how to make sniper rifles, and I know how to make hunting rifles and AK-47s, but we don't have enough parts for all of those.
I have some parts. I did add, like, there's a hunting rifle part in there I just put in.
Yeah, I'm trying to kind of group them by...
limited.
Damn. Shotgun, pistols, there we go. Okay. So, if we got some hunting rifle parts...
We should really cook some of this fucking
Oh, by
meat.
The way, who wants a machete?
Me!
I'm
gonna cook some of this.
It's only good for skinning animals, it's level 7.
That's what
it's
I want.
Shit. Okay, there you go. You take that.
Yay!
I got a knife. Oh, so the machete looks far cooler, to be honest. Like this, nice.
Grilled meat is better food,
that,
but it attracts zombies, and boiled meat doesn't.
Boiled meat does not attract zombies at all? It has no smell?
It says, like, for charred meat and grilled meat, they both say can attract zombies if carried. Boiled meat says boiling the meat makes it the least noticeable for zombies. So maybe they attract a little bit of it?
So what you're saying is basically that British cuisine has been designed to fight off zombies for years.
You know, at least make him the least noticeable.
Bacon and eggs.
Canned food is the
Bacon
least.
Bacon and eggs.
You just need raw meat and bottled water to make boiled meat.
Let's see. Can I... Iron
Fuck
sledgehammer.
It. I'll cook some up.
That's a nice Forged night out there, guys.
Hey, I'm overheating. All this stuff I'm wearing.
That meat back in there. Put this red tea in here in case somebody wants
Actually,
it.
Actually, I wonder if.
Cornmeal.
Ooh, I got a lot of points.
Huh, okay, so I guess in the PC version, iron armor doesn't negatively insulate you, but it also doesn't provide any insulation.
Cloth. Oh, yeah, let me see. I've got that armor shit.
I think you need a workbench to be able to actually make it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And that's another thing we'll have to learn how to make.
I do. I know how to make it.
Okay.
But I do need a workbench. All right, what do we need for a workbench?
That's where we start needing shit from, like, breaking down cars, which I have a wrench.
You need mechanical parts, you need a wrench, a claw hammer. We don't have a claw hammer.
I have not seen one of those yet.
I could make one.
You know how to make one?
Mm-hmm. Anyone can make them.
Really?
You just need 12 forged iron and 12 wood.
Well, we got that.
Do we need any resources that are outside that we can...
What, you want to go outside
like
right now?
Right now, I could use some stone, but that's about it.
Oh, I have loads of stone.
I'm just making more arrows.
Oh, you mean small stone or stone?
Oh,
small
well,
stone.
Don't make stone just arrows. Make iron.
Do we have more iron?
We can get some.
I have 700 small stones.
I mean, I'm just making regular arrows because I don't have iron.
All right, I'm throwing them down.
Oh, shit.
We got iron. Plus, I didn't want to waste it on that. I didn't know what it was good for. Oh, whoops, wrong button. Well, thanks. Thanks, Gav. Did not look like 698 pieces.
Didn't. It's kind of misleading.
Do we have iron?
Yeah. I've got, hang on, I can throw some in the forge, but which forge do we want to load up? Do we want to load up this forge or that forge?
I would say the bunker one.
Bunker? Okay, I'll bring it
to the
bunker.
I mean, that's just me. I'm a little biased towards the bunker.
I need iron arrowheads.
I just saw some abs go by me.
I'm abs in the night. That's my new name. Alright.
So, I'm building a mining tunnel beneath us.
That's not a great idea, necessarily.
Yeah, I'm securing it.
You got a tunnel?
Yeah.
I'll come see. I made a watchtower to the basement.
What?
You made a watchtower to the basement?
To the basement.
I made an easy way to see into the basement.
What did you break?
It's a good first question.
You know him well.
Okay. Is it this thing under the table?
It is indeed. It is indeed.
Dude, look what I got.
Oh, dude!
Jesus Christ!
I want to see
does it look big?
It's so big!
You have
it's
the
ridiculous.
Sledgehammer?
Yeah, this
sledgehammer's
stupid.
Awesome.
Jesus Christ!
Yeah, my foot is still fucked up. How long does that take to get better?
Probably a day.
You can see it, how long it's gonna take if you go into, like, your person. I still have 7.5 minutes till this thing's fixed.
Oh, no, wait.
You should use that on the shag bunker.
Movement speed is 96%.
Screamer. We got a screamer.
Oh, she's where right outside the door, man.
Alright, I'll open it.
A sledger.
Which door?
No, I'm not gonna sledge her though.
Did I hit her?
The main door.
I don't think you can shoot through
the door.
Well, I'm on the other side. I'm on the bunker.
Oh.
Oh shit! There's a bunch of them coming.
Are you serious?
Oh shit!
Are we in trouble?
There's four of them.
Do we need to run to the bunker?
We're good.
Should I fix the door?
They're at the door.
I don't think you can fix it.
I wish I could see your fucking door because I could shoot them from here.
You can.
You might want to build another door
really
right in front of it right now.
Yeah, we should have put the.
I would do that right now. Someone make a wooden door right now.
Making one. I'm making a bloody door.
Oh shit, now I'm hunted. I got their attention.
Oh, Ryan. Okay, Ryan, get down here with me on this floor.
Why?
Because you
excellent.
Have an angle at
excellent.
The front door that
excellent.
They're gonna be nailing.
Now we can just
that's
repair
right.
that.
I'm gonna shoot them from here.
Well, when they come to us.
Well, yeah, no, when they come to us, I'll move down, but for now.
Okay.
I'm trying to help them.
Man, they're pissed.
Yeah, I think I've got a lot of their attention focused over here.
don't break the side. Now you made me reinforce it. Now I'm just gonna reinforce all this shit.
Ooh, I hit the door.
Yeah,
right, here they come. Here they come.
It
Ryan.
Does break the door.
Not
you
getting
hit. Okay, going down one level. All right, I'm here.
Oh, that guy's head came off.
All right, where are they?
The right one.
There we go.
They're working their way towards the door.
All right.
Well, they appear to be dead. What have you guys done?
We're good. Now you're locked out.
Hello. Hey guys.
Hey. No, hey. Get out of here.
Oh, sorry. Bye, guys.
How did you get in here?
Oh.
Hey,
Ryan, there's quite a few.
Man, who's bipping like crazy? Is that Ryan?
Yeah,
that's Ryan.
They're murdering zombies over here.
Sounds good.
Protect us, boys.
Look at that.
They're dead, I think. Yeah, you guys still got a little bit of attention. Looks like the door's almost down.
We got one more.
Oh, Jeremy, I have 6 minutes left.
Oh, that guy shredded.
I want to shoot one, Michael. I want to shoot one.
Undetected?
Yep.
All right, I'm going to clean up. Let me know
stop
if they spot
it,
Brian.
Now it's double doors.
What have you done
that
over there?
That iron door is still there.
Yeah, it's still holding on. No
oh,
one coming.
My God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Right. Oh,
yeah,
my God.
The iron door's not still there.
You were supposed to tell me
it's not
we were...
still there.
I just said no one's coming. What? I
back
just
up,
said it.
Guys. Let me sledge. Oh, I hit Gavin.
All right, Ryan, give me a heads up.
Oh, behind us! Behind us! Come up the stairs!
Oh, shit!
They're in the house!
Why did we use the watchtower?
Guys, come to the bunker! Come to the bunker!
Well, we can't go out this way, trust me.
I know what to do.
Abandon ship! You got an hour left.
Hey, he's gone.
Jack's holding the door. I got two treasure maps, Ryan. Hold the door! Great, throw me one. Oh, I got a pistol and some weapons. And some bullets. Jack, let's go save him.
Oh, I killed one.
All right, I fixed the stairs.
Oh, I got another one.
Jack, we can't leave him to die. We gotta go save him.
No, we got this.
Get ruined.
We got this.
Fine.
How did that bastard get in? Oh, Oh boy!
Oh, oh she's coming from behind the medicine box. It's a nurse! The bitch wants her pills!
Why'd you put door-
they came up the stairs, so I fixed it!
I can't tell if I'm hitting from here or not.
He's dead.
I'm just gonna remove some of Gavin's work here.
It looks
seriously?
Good.
It's kinda in the way.
Is it?
Yes. This isn't
Gavin,
really, but I'm moving.
You need to chill out, man.
What has he done?
I'm fucking up all the holes!
Where'd they come from?
Alright, we're good.
Open the
door here, you idiot!
Yeah, Michael, look at the stairs!
No!
Fuck!
Wooden blocks!
There's fucking doors everywhere! So many,
we survived,
so many doors
we survived.
In here!
Oh, there's still one on the ground.
Oh, dear.
Oh, God.
Alright, let's clean this up.
Ryan,
let's clean
what's
this
going
mess
on?
Up now.
I mean, spider zombie. I shot him. I just killed him. He's dead.
Oh wait, no, that door can stay. We can just fix that one.
Day has not happened yet, so watch out for that. Guys.
I have two of Claude's treasure maps.
How's it looking in here?
Fine.
Well, it looks normal.
We cleaned it up.
Okay.
Yeah, Ryan, look at the stairs.
There was a lot of that going
on. That's nice, actually. That's, you know, that worked, right?
It held them out for a little while.
I mean, we can leave this here if we want, honestly.
Done, but that's a door?
Yeah.
What?
Listen, we had to do quick patchwork.
Open it! If you don't want it there, just open it.
There are actually arrow slits you can make, too.
Oh, Michael!
Shut up! We can put a new wall there! Put the door there.
Alright, well, we've survived
another
night.
We're gonna need that door on day 7, I bet you.
We're on day 7.
Yeah,
night 7.
Yeah, we should go further than 4 a.m.
We should probably... No, this is a good place to stop, so we have more time
right
next
here?
Video. Well, then we have more time next video to prepare.
That's true. So we're gonna kick off next part.
Yeah.
Great. Hey, Gavin, make sure you fucking sign out.
Alright, I will.
Well, I'm gonna shut the server down.
Yeah, you're gonna kill
Gavin it. Down.
That too.
Fuck.
I need iron
arrowheads. Anyone need a door?
No, I need iron arrowheads.
Oh, this is a lovely little patch of yucca you got growing.
Oh, is it growing big yet?
No, they're still pretty
little
tiny.
Baby yuckers.
Yeah,
little,
yuck. Little baby yucks.
Little yuck.
Yuck.
All right, next time.
All right.
We face the Horde.
But more importantly, the yucca plant might grow.
Nut Club's still going strong.
Nut
points.
Club.
It's still
Jesus, that's a dangerous one.
Ryan's still annoyed. He's
still
not in the
pissed.
Club. We're still calling it a crew, but it's fine. We had the previous PSA. It's
show,
a Nug Club
it's
now.
The club.
Show the shirt.
Here's the shirt.
Show the shirt where Jeremy got shot.
Yeah,
Nug
here's
club.
The shirt.
The
right
Nugs,
here.
They're busting out of the bag. You it looks like you can get two large Nugs and one little small piece of a Nug and the
wearing sack. The Nug shirt will not protect you against Nerf darts, though.
It won't.
No. Oh, God. Well, check it out, dude. Imagine these were two Nugs,
right?
Nice.
It's like, it's already doing it.
Yeah, just like absorb the Nug, be the Nug. And
become the Nug.
Yeah, everybody really aspires to be in the Nug crew. Jack still, I think Jack was actually, he was running to go check on his Nug just now.
Yeah, I noticed that the red sweater crew is sort of dwindled.
It was a shirt. It wasn't really a sweater.
Oh, all right.
It was a red shirt.
Listen, I overheated a lot.
I thought it was red sweater crew.
No, we
no,
never
it's red shirt.
We never
shirt.
Said
we can't
sweater.
Rename that one too.
We never said sweater. Now you're being ridiculous.
It okay. is a sweater.
This is Nug
it's
Club
the red shirt.
All right. over again. I overheated a lot. And I died, and I left the sweater. Now you got me saying sweater.
But,
it's
look,
a shirt.
It's not the most important crew.
That's
guys.
Not. We didn't make a shirt about the red shirt crew. We made a shirt about the Nug crew, which we changed
although,
to
Nug
Club. Nug
Club. If yeah. we made the shirt red, we could have. Whoa! Two birds with one stone. We could have if we were thinking about
it. We could have, and actually,
but we
the
don't think.
Original design for the Nug Club shirt was red.
Ah.
But it didn't look as good.
That's true.
Now it's just like.
Wasn't a
wham.
Wasn't a soft.
Nug Club!
Look at that.
Nug!
Ryan's still not in the Nug Club.
No, but hey, you know, we got 2 days left.
Join
he,
us
he could
in
get
the Nug Club.
In the Nug Club. Jeff's in the Nug Club.
Yep.
But sort of.
Kind of.
He's gonna be.
Right.
He doesn't actually have
buy a shirt.
He's like a pledged Nug.
Honorary Nug.
Mm-hmm. Lil Nug.
Lil Nug.
I put I'd lose my Nug.
You fucking better not.